KDE, in my opinion, is by far the most complete and refined desktop environment available, and you're going to learn how to install it in Arch right now. So this is a super simple guide. It's only a few commands. The Arch meta packages make it super easy to install. All we're gonna do is we're gonna install X, we're gonna install KDE and its applications, we're gonna enable some services, and we're gonna be good to go. We're gonna have a whole desktop environment already installed for us. The only thing that this guide assumes is that you already have a minimal install of Arch. If you don't already have Arch installed, I'll be picking up right where I left off in my Arch install guide, which I'll link in the description. I'm already logged in and connected to the network, so I'm just going to make sure that my packages are up to date. And then we'll install X. Use the meta package, hit enter to accept all of the packages, and then enter one more time to confirm the install. Now that that's installed, we'll just go ahead and install the Plasma meta package and the KDE applications package. Just gonna hit enter for the defaults on all of these and hit enter one more time to confirm the install. And depending on your network connection, this could take a very long time. The download's finished, now the packages are installing. I just wanted to say that if you find this helpful, I would really appreciate it if you hit that like button. And if you wanna see more content like this, then subscribe. All right, so now that it's finished, we just need to enable a couple of services. Systemctl enable SDDM, which is our display manager, and systemctl enable network manager. Notice the case there, capital N, capital M, that gets me. And when we reboot, we should reboot into a login screen. And there you have it. There's our login screen. Once we get logged in, we can see that this is a full install of KDE. It includes all the applications, just like you'd expect. And so that's it. I hope I helped. Again, hit like if you enjoyed the video. Until next time, peace.